The 35s will be out of our boar, our top rope, something we call guardrail. And then a shag sow, which will end up being Slow Clap's littermate sister, for those of y'all that remember that boar from a couple years ago here. Again, another really good litter, ones that are very tall-shouldered, ones that run uphill and have a good look, but yet don't sacrifice bone, width, and power.